This is Franciscan Media's Saint of the Day for October 9th. Today we celebrate St. Denis and Companions. We know little about today's saint other than he was born in Italy, he was the principal patron of France, and he was the first bishop of Paris. Beyond that, the facts are unclear. The best hypothesis is that around the year 250, Denis and several other missionaries were sent by the Pope to evangelize Gaul, which includes modern-day France. They were so successful that they were ultimately arrested, imprisoned, and beheaded. This occurred during the persecution of the Roman Emperor Valerius, who in 258 ordered all bishops, priests, and deacons to be executed immediately. The bodies of Denis and his fellow church leaders were thrown into the river, but later recovered. A chapel was eventually built over their graves that, centuries later, became known as the Abbey of St. Denis. Many French kings are buried there. What are we to make of this mixture of fact and legend about St. Denis? We can only conclude that the deep impression this saint made on the people of his day must have resulted from a life of unusual holiness, so much so that the church has never forgotten him. There's more about the saints, along with inspiration and Catholic resources, at our website, saintoftheday.org. From Franciscan Media, this has been Saint of the Day.